Please rise, very voulez-vous, s'il vous plaît. We're going to start off today's assembly with a couple of words from Mrs. Sweer.
Thanks. Hi, everyone. Well, here I am introducing today's assembly from my balcony. You can see that it's another room of the house, and here I am playing pickleball. And that makes me think about things like flexibility, because I love pickleball. And I'm really sad that I can't go out and play pickleball, just like you might be sad about things that you can't do. But I really enjoy it, so I think about the flexibility that I can have in trying to make it happen anyway. So I'm using my balcony and having a great time. So it's important that even though you can't go outside, and even though you can't be doing the things you love to do, well, you can still figure out a way to get them done in a flexible way, just like I am. In introducing the assembly, I want to start by saying félicitations to the 35 girls in grade 9 through 11 and their fantastic paintings that appeared in the online vernissage. Félicitations to all who submitted their Just Dance videos. And for the student council, thank you so much for that first weekly challenge. I really, really love the dance videos. A big shout out to TV News in episode 2. I laughed and laughed. Thanks so much to Miss Liogas and the student council. Alors, maintenant, je vais vous présenter l'assemblée numéro 2. J'espère que vous vous amusez bien. And I'll be here at the end to say a few words, but right now I'm going to play a little more pickleball. Enjoy the assembly!
Hi everyone, it's Eva, your entertainment prefect. I hope you guys are staying safe and having a great week so far. So, as you probably have already heard, Student Council posted, for the first time ever last week, an online challenge. Everyone was welcome to choose a Just Dance of their choice and to submit it to win house points. Thank you to everyone who danced their hearts out. I am here today to announce the top 3 submissions and some honorable mentions. So, without further ado, our top 3 of the week. Firstly, drumroll please. Madame Kim!
Dites-moi d'où il vient, enfin je saurai où je vais. Maman dit que lorsqu'on cherche bien, on finit toujours par trouver. Elle dit qu'il n'est jamais très loin, qu'il part très souvent travailler. Maman dit travailler c'est bien, bien mieux qu'être mal accompagné. Pas vrai, où est ton papa? Dis-moi où est ton papa? Sans même devoir lui parler, c'est ce qui ne va pas. Ah sacré papa, dis-moi où es-tu caché? Ça doit faire au moins 1000 fois que j'ai compté mes doigts. Hey, où t'es papa, où t'es? 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 Où t'es papa, où t'es?
Then we have Leia Milner.
Istanbul.
Istanbul.
Liked it better that way.
Istanbul was Constantinople, now it's Istanbul. And Constantinople, been a long time gone. And Constantinople, why did Constantinople get the works? That's nobody's this but the church.
And lastly, the Pierce family.
Africa, tell me, tell me, tell me, tell me, tell me, tell me, tell me.
Then, for honorable mentions, we have Taya in grade 11. And last but not least, Miss Rosenbaum. We loved watching all of these awesome and creative videos, and we can't wait for this week's submissions to come in. The new challenge is now posted on the student portal, so feel free to check it out. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to contact any member of Student Council. See you next time!
Thank you so much, Eva. And now our sports captain, Julia Capolicchio, has an announcement to make.
Hi, everyone!
Hi, Julia!
As you know, GMA canceled all sporting events, but Student Council found a super fun way to keep everyone involved. Pass it on! Student Council invites you to make your own toilet paper pass it on video.
Thank you, Julia. We hope everybody takes part in this challenge. Et maintenant, nous avons une annonce des préfets de 6e année.
Are you bored during quarantine?
Okay, I'm bored in a house and I'm in a house bored. Bored in a house and I'm in a house bored.
The grade 6 prefects are on a mission to make sure that you're entertained. Take a look at a few things that we've been doing.
Les élèves de la 6e année ont pratiqué le bien-être le vendredi après-midi, pendant leur dernière période de cours d'anglais. Ils méditent, écoutent de la musique, jouent à des jeux de société, font de l'art, écrivent à leurs journaux, cuisinent et passent du temps avec leurs animaux. Voici quelques photos des filles.
Merci Juliette. N'oubliez pas les filles, il est important d'équilibrer votre journée avec et sans ton écran. Maintenant, Rama va nous parler d'une autre activité. À toi la parole, Rama.
En anglais, Miss Dina a amené les filles de la 6e année sur une promenade virtuelle. Ne t'inquiète pas, elle était en sécurité lorsqu'elle est allée promener. Elle nous a montré des visages affichés avec des messages positifs. Miss Dina nous a demandé de réfléchir aux messages positifs que nous voudrions partager avec le monde en ce moment. Voici quelques exemples de ce que les élèves de la 6e année ont créé.
Well, there you have it. Isolation doesn't have to be boring. Thank you, Grade 6 Prefects, and here's a message from your teachers.
Merci.
Merci mille fois.
Merci.
Merci beaucoup.
Merci, les filles. Thank you, girls. Thank you for being strong daughters, sisters, siblings, learners, strong humans, and strong study students. Thank you for listening to your parents. Thank you for staying home. Thank you for bringing your teachers light and smiles during our Google Meets. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Solidarity is everything.
Excellent travail, les filles. Et maintenant, de retour à Madame Sweer. Merci.
Hi everyone. I hope you enjoyed today's second online virtual assembly. I had a lot of fun putting it together. I'm really anxious to hear how much you loved it. And now, I hope you have a wonderful day. Enjoy a little flexibility. Think of some things that you think you can do, but with a little ingenuity and a little creativity, you can. Have a great day, girls. Au revoir.